When I was a kid, I had an aquarium in my bedroom, and I used to love just sitting there, watching the fish swim around, doing their thing. I must not be alone, because you can go on YouTube and find tons of videos of exactly that, often accompanied by relaxing music. I love having stuff like that on in the background while I work on my pearler pieces. I've even thought about getting a real aquarium, but they're a lot of work. You gotta make sure your fish are well fed and taken care of. If you have different species in there, that they'll get along okay. You need to make sure to keep the tank clean and the water at consistent temperature. So I thought today, let's make something a bit more manageable. A pearler project that has all the aesthetics of a nice underwater scene without all of that extra work that goes into maintaining it. Let's dive in. Once all your pearler pieces are made, it's time to assemble. As usual, I'll be using some pieces of black foam core to raise certain elements up. Something else I really like about this piece that you may not have noticed is that each element represents a different color scheme. The angelfish in the middle covers the yellows, going from cream to pastel yellow, to cheddar and butterscotch. The clownfish picks it up with the oranges, going from yellow to cheddar and butterscotch to orange and red. And its stripes even include white to light gray, to dark gray, to black. The blue tang features blueberry cream to periwinkle to dark blue. The crab demonstrates the reds with blush, red, and cranapple. The seaweed shows how greens go from bright green, to evergreen, while the coral includes the pinks, with light pink, bubblegum, and raspberry. And finally, the sandy base covers the browns, starting with tan to light brown to dark brown. This piece is like having a secret guide to shading tricks using the Pearler palette. Pretty cool! Click the piece right there to get all the patterns to make your own. Have fun, and I'll see you guys next time.